feed. Chris does the afternoon. Everybody likes to see our animals when they come to our house, so I will take you on the morning feed. Let's go.
This is Larry.
And every time that we feed them, we try to give him a little rub down and brush with the brush so that he is a little bit more tame and gets used to us. Riley, that's bad.
Riley just dropped it in the thing.
Yeah.
So Riley decided to drop the brush in here and I can't climb in with the baby on my back, so we're gonna try to get the brush out of here.
Yeah, you silly boy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, geez.
Are you silly? So anyways, we try to brush Dave every time he has something to eat.
He's looking for apples.
Okay, here.
Get out of my toes.
This is Meatball, our other cow that we move around with the electric fence to be our portable lawnmower. And of course, my little kitties that follow me around everywhere. Supposed to be barn cats, but only thing different, they don't live in the house.